Everybody knows exactly what's wrong with Washington. Money. Over $2 million was spent to get Dr. Roger Marshall into Congress, and already over $2 million more just to keep him loyal. Wall Street gets record profits while the ag economy suffers. Somebody has got to do something to fix it. My name is Alan LaPolice, and I'm that somebody. Too much? You ain't seen nothing yet.